Now you can do this in the gymnasium as well. Some people say you can't do it in the gymnasium. You can't do it in the gymnasium.
Thank you.
fast is to either one of those holding mitts, whichever is easy, and hold. From here, we want to hit our target player. Okay? Let's hit the target player and hold. Target player is looking for the man in the hole. Now, I always like to tell him, think of it as across the face. Okay? So if he's coming across your face this way, that means we want a ball that's going to allow him to send it by this way. Okay? If he's coming this way, we want the ball on this side. Thank you. Now I'm going to send in two players for pressure. Two players.
Thank you.
Davide is gone, we've got our box. Even though they were able to go from there to there fairly quick, we still have our box. Okay? That's what we want to set up. And 1-2-3-4 versus 1-2-2. I like those odds in my favor. So far, I haven't seen a shot on that, even though it's 9 versus 6. I'm going to tell you something. We can make it 12 versus 6. Thank you.
Thank you.
and then we're going to start adding pressure. Ready? Go. What am I looking here?
Player who is not comfortable, he's sending his first pass to the ball.
go right up there in the final third. You're going to apply pressure right off the bat. So I'm going to go pressure. I'm not really ready for it yet, but then just because I want to get through the board. That I